Let's get it. They've got a guy, 2025 guard that caught your eye.
Yeah, Reynolds Escher. I think he's a 2025 guy that people need to get their eyes on.